What was the discussion among you and your teammates after Allentown took the lead?
The fourth quarter, it was more or less like, we got to do this. Like, we have to win. We were here last year, and we can't give up. We have to do this for each other. We have to do this because we want to win, and we want to go far.
You get Ocean City again, just like last year, in the next round. The one-point difference at the end of the game a year ago. Is that the team that you wanted to see in this next round?
Yes, it is the team that we wanted to see. Because now we want to prove a point that we can do it, that we can win.